What's up, everybody? My name is Logan Martinez. I just moved to San Francisco, and I want to give you a tour of my crib, tell you how much it cost, and how easy it was to find a house in the pandemic. Come on, let's take a look inside. So we got this super cool record player here. We're gonna put on some tunes for you. How about Khalid, American Team?
So when I was starting to look for a place in San Francisco, what made this place stand out was as soon as I walked in, there was a huge open concept kitchen and living room. There was also a really cool place to meditate, which had these cool prism windows that overlooked the city. My bedroom was large and spacious. It had room for my desk so I can edit my film and work. There is a private terrace that's only accessible through the master bedroom. The bathroom has a bathtub and a shower. I love this rainfall shower. This place is a 2-bed, 1-bath. The apartment has a super zen vibe and is fully furnished with some really cool furniture.
So I pay $2,300 per month to live here. I'm on a month-to-month lease, and I found this place on Craigslist. There are so many places for sublease on Craigslist right now and across online because a lot of people are fleeing the city because they don't want to be here during the pandemic. So there are great deals. As you can see, I mean, there's so much in this apartment offered for only $2,300 per month. I'm so grateful that it was furnished. It's got a really zen vibe. Hope you liked it. And the next apartment I have, I'll give you a tour of that one.